Papa, wada roma mimo akwaba, eba silver 98.3. Etie fu nyina aye krado papa, yeti u.
Nyame Esha.
Amen.
We are alive by God's grace.
Amen.
I bring you greetings from heaven. According to the examples I gave you last week, from the lives of Abraham and Lot, God, who created you, can come to you in the form of human beings, and you should be wise to see him. So share and fatuwa medima na ochi chemu efri Abraham any Lot abrabomo nyamia obo wonu obetumi adane ne hun nipa aba wonchen na awose uye nyansani na otume huno. We are dealing with demons who can also transform themselves into angels of light, and by their deeds you should be able to discern them as well. Yeni ahuhumoni a obetumi adan won ho se ehan bofo e na ejesi nanso so onyuma obedan adi no e wo se nanso etumi ma onya hunu mu e ma odi won. We are sandwiched between two spirits, and God wants human beings, especially those who call themselves Christians, to be able to identify every spirit. Yeshe aumienu entem. Nenyami pese ni padaseni. Titru wana wofre wangu a Christophono. Etumi huno esusye da aumina emu. Failure to see will put you in the hands of the deceptive demons for them to fool you and drag you along to their home of hell. Se won hunu a ebi wo be kwa akoto sa ahomone a oyɛ na dai sɛm ama wajimi na wakwemu adi wo akɔ wo mfia ɛyɛ ejanu a ɛnum danu ebu. Last week, I gave two reasons as the causes for people's failure to determine the true identity of spirits when they inhabit people. They were one's environment and heart desires. Now, yen to me hunu said ye hun bi ni super city se wo bora enipa da senia me kan se eye tibia nipa atim ene ye akoma so adentia. Actually, it's one's heart desires that leads him or her to reside at the location. No kremu no eye obi akoma so ade ena edine kain emani tumini kotina biabi. Whether you love the environment you live in or not depends on your heart's desires, so the two are really connected. Se ubepe tibia utimunu anase umpea ejina wakuma swadie enunti nimi enudie ekopa. When you decide to live within an environment, you cannot see the evil associated with that place because your heart has already accepted it as good. Say we wadwe se obetina babia wanhwe ya bonia ekosu ewo sabia ho no uhu esan se wakuma adikan agia to se sabia ho no eye. When the activities of a locality don't correspond with your heart desires, you will not accept the place, but look for another place that can fulfill your desires. Se, baby, honese, eni wakuma swadie enkwa weni nyisa abia honu nemo uberishe baby fufra ebema wakuma swadie no abemu. If a good person lives at a bad location, it means he lacks the ability to see what is going on around him. Se ni papapa ekotina bebi ya enya. Ase chese, we need ye bema ne tumidi ye hunu diye ekosuo. Nyo. And if a good environment does not satisfy someone, it means that person craves for something different. Ena se, bebi papa bin susu ho. Ne se, obi eni nye hoa. Ase chese, sa ni palo. Or he share a different from me. So, location satisfaction varies from person to person. Next, I say, biaye bi a obiani beje hono, e jineni pe biya esu. That was what happened to Eve and Lot. Saane tu Hawa ene Lot. Although Eve lived in God's blessed garden, she was not content with the restrictions. She was looking to satisfy her heart desires. E wobu se na Hawa na otinyanku pontua na oshiraso no emu. Nanso so na nani nji bra ya bra bra no wo nema bi ho no. Enu nti na opedi ebe ma na koma so ade no. Abemuye, amanu. That made the godly environment look unsatisfactory to her. Enunema, nyanku ponti biya papa no wobono, eye neni suse enso nenino. Her heart desire for a change didn't make her see the goodness and the blessings of God in the garden. Na kuma swadia no odishishensi sayenu ntino. Amane unhunu nyankupon ya oye. Enini nshira ne wo turum. Lot lived in a bad environment of Sodom and Gomorrah. And because of his willingness to live there, the bad place looked good to him. Lot also no ti Sodom eni Gomorrah. Na a honouring ye. Nansusu e sanse na opese otna hontino. Bia na enyenu. A hodye e ya di papa e wonenisu. So one's heart desires is the determining factor. Neche se unipa kuma swadienu. Enune ya e din sisanu eba. The people of the world now, especially churchgoers, are living with the mentality of wanting to hear words about their future. Any party we ask is the same. Titru asore kofo, what yasi, ena wadia jivi atu ontrimwa, ema opise watin sema efa wondachi ehu. They have 18 years, so they want to know how their lives will be. Wansum kikawon, into a person who said ye one bra bono ebeye. That is why they go to fortune tellers, read their horoscope, and if they are churchgoers, they seek prophets who prophesy about their future. Enuntina woko wana wobetumiaka won dachin sem achrewong. Na walking kind umebia e kasafa di ebetu won de muno emu. Neso ya sorry kofonswa. No ashisho di phobia. Obetumi ashen kom afa won dachi emu. That mindset has made them very gullible. Sa ajenu, ama waye nipa obibetumi adada won. Because their hearts are craving to hear a spiritual word, that is why demons have wrapped themselves in false prophets and are deceiving them. It's not said, Wakuma, a precious soon summa sembintino. And no nama money, a de a tradi for a chichiwon, nor de a dada one. Their heart desires have blindfolded them from seeing the type of spirits they encounter. Wakuma so adieno, a frawani, and my one to me, hunu, hum kra. That is why the gift of witchcraft is exalted, because people are blind and can't see who they are dealing with, like Eve. Enuntina beyi achede no yamaso sa esan se enipa eniefra na ontumi hu ne oni no ediasie no etise hawa. People with witchcraft who have the ability to reveal the events of one's birth to his death are seen as prophets and prophetesses of God. Nipa woya beifo wa obetumi aka kwan abefa so aye bewu obi adi akosi ni wu no enna sesei wo hu won se woyenyame adi fo mema ene adi fo ema. If Eve knew that she was dealing with a demon, do you think she would have continued the conversation? No. Se Hawa, no nim se wone ahomomone na na edi asie do. Eti uje se nko beto an komon so. Davida. If you have the ability to know who you are dealing with, no evil spirit can deceive you. Se uwo die betume ama wo hunu ne oni ni edi asie no ahomomboni biara entume enadao. Numerous people don't know the spirits they are dealing with, especially so-called Christians, and that is my worry. Eni papi eni honhom kra woni won edi asie titru won wo frɛ wo hu a Christopher eno ni mi haupa. They have thrown away the word of God, which is the standard to determine the identity of someone. Woma to nyankupon asemo achiri. A eye susudia ebetumi ama odie hunu onipebi sene ositiepa. It is the word of God that could have helped Eve to see Satan in the serpent. But she failed to realize that the words she heard were contrary to God's word. Eye nyanku pansem, ena nkebetu miyabu hawa, no die hunu bonsam, ewo owonumu. Wantumie hunu se, ensem na oti yenu, neni nyanku pansem e boibra. God said, don't touch. So if she heard, you can touch. She should have realized right away that she was speaking with an opponent. Nyanku ponsi mensum. Enunti se oti se ubetumi asumudia. Ne wasenka amunumu hodwano utumi hun se eye otamfu enana onenu kasano. In Deuteronomy chapter 13 verse 1 to 3 I spoke about last week, God gave Israel the same yardstick to judge things. Listen to what God said in verse 3 of Deuteronomy 13. Wo Mose wuma tosunum ti dumiensa ninchiche mu bako ediko si miensa meka hon asem na otwe twebono radinya kopon ema Israel susudia ebetumi amode abu niema ho atai. Na yenti asema nyankopon ka wo nchichemu miensa a ewo Deuteronomy ti du miensa no. You shall not listen to the words of that prophet or that dreamer of dreams. Mamuntie odi for no ana odayesu for no enu mu asem no. It implies that godly people should differentiate between one's prophecy and the words, or the prophet and his words. As it says, I was say nyamesun for yetumi hunu sunsunye da obin komishim eni nenumasemu anase odifo nankasa eni nasemuswa oka. If the prophet claims God is speaking through him, how can the same God speak through the same prophet to tell people to go and serve idols who are his enemies? Does that make sense? No. Says how different or patches say nyankopon ene kasa afademu ebe dana nyamekrodo anu wasanso akasa afademu aka kire nipa se won kosum nyamefofro aye onu nyankopon natamfo enunu entiasewo tiasie bi enim. Apart from their bad characters, God wants his people to use his written word to identify false prophets. Se uyi won suban boneno etuchea. Nyankupon pese ni ma ye fana semsu na ye tumidi hunu at ready for. The God that I serve hates sin because every sin is a character of a demon. So if you call yourself a prophet and teach people to do evil, sell some oil to some spinsters that married men will leave their wives and marry them, how can you say that you are a prophet of God? Nyankupon amesum no no ochiri boni esan se boni biara eya honhom moni bi esuban enu ti se ofra ohun odifo na se uchen ndi pase wonye boni na uton enwu bi ti mame mama o yesujafo na u ka kire won se e mema o ya warefo ebeja won yire no abeware ware wo ebe de na sani pei wafra ohun se wo nyankopon edifo. They are not God's prophets because their directives go against the word of God. Wonya nyankopon adifo tresɛ won akwantrɛ no akotia nyankopon asɛm. That is why I call them prophets but not prophets. Please don't copy me, because some people steal my words and take it to be their own. I'm saying it again. It is I who calls them prophets, P-R-O-F-I-T-S, but not prophets. No, who said that? Messiah nuntina me frewom mfaswo, nemum enye edifo, where Messiah mina makasa asemno. Me kasa mane binumu yuyate sede homo anekaye, but ti mina makasa asem, Messiah frewom mfaswo, nemum enye edifo. No true prophet of God will let people sin against him. Nyankupon odifo no kwafo bie ni wa obame nipa ye boni etianu. When the Lord Jesus was warning the disciples about false prophets in Matthew chapter 7 verse 15 to 18, he said, a good tree cannot bear bad fruit, meaning if the false prophets have the spirit of God, they cannot do evil. Wabra ne radi Yesu Christo e bo esianfo ne koko afa atre di fo hon ewo Matthew asempa ti nso ne tiche mu dunum ediko si edunwatwe no o kan se dia pa entime nso ababoni ne tse se atre di fo no wo nyankopon hon hon pa want to be near Bonita. The problem of churchgoers is that they have thrown the word of God away and only consider the words of human beings. As far as Kofu Haone said, watun yan kupo asem acheni. Ena, nipa dasenin sembom, ena odi wani esiso. Even people who claim to be educated and can read the Bible are captivated and fooled by today's false prophets. And it is very, very sad. Impoona, what's your mama? Obeti mi akanya mi asempono. A natural defoe afawo no mum ena oji mi won. Na haje pa. When you read the Bible and ask the Lord to guide you, no evil spirit can hide behind any person to fool you. Se ukanya nkupansem. Na wo se urade se ondi ukanya. Umboni bia ni wa obetumi esie onipa dasani bia mu na waji me uda. In Acts chapter 16 verse 16 to 18, a girl with divination spirit, meaning a fetish spirit, spoke and revealed the true identity of Apostle Paul and Silas by saying that they were the servants of the Most High God, and she was perfectly right. Wo asma fo woman ti dunsia ntiche mu dunsia adikosi dunwoche no ababa wo bia na akomo hum tilmu okasai ena oyi osma fo Paul ni Silas se ne wo sitie pa adi na okan se we no me ye osun nyankopon enkoa na na be nokware tododododo. It was the witchcraft in her that revealed the true identities of the apostles of God to her. Eye beyi honhom no anetire mu no. Ena eka nyankopon asomafo no omu super editre no. An apostle Paul who could see the true identity of the girl, that she was a witch, cast out the demon out of her. Now osomafo Paul otumi hu said ye obano sitie pa se na oye peifo no otu sa honhom mane no efrede mu. She was a witch using the witchcraft to make her masters benefit from her financially. Na oye beifo a odi beye honhom a na tiri mu no ema ni wranom edi anye sika pa efrede jai. That is the problem of the society today. We ni hawa a war timamufomu ene. Wizards and witches are operating as prophets and prophetesses, but people can see. Bembusam any abeifo ena se se woye wahu se woye edifo me mani ma ensusu nipa intime hunu. But if you have the ability to see, you can easily identify witchcraft, even though it is hiding behind the Bible. Nansu so se wo die obetumi die hu na dia. Obetumi hu no beye kan. Simple. So ko sie e wo Bible achia. May your eyes open in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 E radi mo ni mwe e wo Yesu Kristo die mo. Criminals and wolves are deceiving people because the followers are blind. Nipa bonifo eni mpateku ene dada nipa esanse wachidifono wenyefra. One can easily dupe people in the name of Jesus because people are lazy and don't want to follow biblical guidelines but are only interested in prophecy. Obi betumi di Yesu Kristo din abu nipa daseni afaso esanse nipa ya kwajufo na yempese nyamia sem hun shiseye no yebedi echile nemom unkom shenkwane yaye. Another thing that got Apostle Paul angry for him to cast out the fetish spirit from the girl was money. Adie biwa a share osmafu Paul bufu emani tusa a common home no every girl no e sika. When false prophets see money, their eyes pop out of their sockets. Say atra di fru husika na wani ha pese e tu fri wani tokronum. Monetary gain is their motivation for prophecy. Sika wobenyano enu na ya Kenya won ema wadishan kom. I know a prophet who demands big money from rich people before he prophesies. Minimodiphobia or jisika kesie pa e free e sika fo ansan washan kom. Why Apostle Paul cast out the divination spirit from the girl was because he was annoying that a witch was saying things about God's servants to make money. The share of smartphone abusu, how many tools are a common home free or bad money say? The abusu say, "Oye beifo na oki kan sembifa inyanko pon kwao na odi enyeska." Her masters got much profit because of her fortune telling. She said, "That thing someone no banu etu miki kafanko for huntino. Ema womo ana ababa wariti wancheno wonye sika papa papa papa." And that was what got Apostle Paul angry. Neno ene she osmafu Paul bufono. Paul was right because in Matthew chapter 10 verse 8. The Lord Jesus said, "His servants should heal the sick, cleanse lepers, raise the dead, and cast out demons from people free of charge." Osmafu Paul no dibim tese, wo Matthew asempa, eti du chichemun wachino, erani Yesu Christo kase, nenkwa ensa yare, na yema akwatafuwa humfi. Yenyani ewufo na yentutu wa humoni mfri nipem wabra yenjisika biara. I want non-church goers to understand that the rendering of spiritual duties is free of charge. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Mi pese wana yon kwa sore entia sese se ye yesu sumu jumedie bima wa enise ye jiska. Therefore, anyone who sells articles in the church or prophesies to make money is a false prophet. He is a prophet and not a prophet, as I said. Enunti, obia otunton tunton ni mebi wa sold them. Na oshen kom edi pesikano. Oye otro edifo. Oye mfaswo no nyo difo. Sadie makano dadano. The calling of God is for we, his servants, to talk about his goodness and salvation for mankind, for them to repent from their evil ways and be saved, for the society to be free from vices. Nyanku ponfreno, opese ye ayenu nkwano, ye kasafa ni ye muaye, enini nkwajehu. Said ye beya nipa ebe sakre free wa kwam boni hu na wa nyankwa na ma tima mufo any o mino e mwajo every boni hu. If a so-called church leader is chasing money and teaching the followers to do the same, how would the society be? Think about it. It will be full of greedy people who will do everything to get money and not work decently for God to lift them up in due time. Say, asori ken di fo bi etutu mirike episka. Ne se onususu tse ne chi di fo se onususu nye sahabia. Say na omayenu emobeye. Wanka sa gine hon. Ebeye nipa weni brisika. Obeye bibia di episka. Na wompese obeye juma hontie. Na nyankopon ama wonsu womira esemu. Let me show you another thing in Numbers chapter 22, verse 5 to 7. Maminchao adiebio, ewo numre ngomano, ti edionumienu, chichemunum edikosi enso. Then he sent messengers to Balaam, the son of Beor, at Pethor, which is near the river in the land of the sons of his people, to call him, saying, "Look, a people has come from Egypt. See, they cover the face of the earth and are settling next to me. Therefore, please, come at once. Curse these people for me, for they are too mighty for me. Perhaps I shall be able to defeat them and drive them out of the land. For I know that he whom you bless is blessed, and he whom you curse is cursed." So the elders of Moab and the elders of Midian departed with the diviner's fee in their hand, and they came to Balaam and spoke to him the words of Balak. Amen.
Amen.
Enti Osman Nipako Peto a eben a subontin kesia a wo ni manfono asasisono kofre bio ba balam se she unkrofobi every Egypt abba na bebiara wobetu wenya shebiara wa she asasin suma wadru mehina no pe enti misreu bra bed to me won mami if you say won hu ye din sinime e bia metimi edi won so apam won afri assassin so na minim say obiara ubeshira no beye inshira na obiara ubedume no no enso beye enome enti Moab ni Midian empenimfo fa ebisa no husika cry na woko Balaam enchain koka de Balak akano chreno. Amen.
Amen.
You see, the king of Moab called Balak sent messengers to a prophet called Balaam with diviner's fee for him to curse Israel. Wahu Moab ohina ni efenu Balak Esman penimfo eko odifobia ni efrenu bala munchen ekuta odihunfo sika eko nchen se omra na omedume Israelfo. The king thought that a prophet can prophesy against the will of God. Ohine na jiye ni se odifo obetumi ahyenkom etie nyankopon epe. That is the notion of many politicians today. We, any amayofobi, womajina omuwo enede. If you have that notion, drop it. Because if God blesses someone, no prophet can curse him.
Amen.
Amen. Sesano wajinye wa, tuchini. Esan se, se nyankupon ushira ubiya. If God says someone is a curse too, no prophet can bless that person. God has the final say.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. So be a numia. Amen.
Amen.
Because the king didn't know that, he promised to honor the prophet greatly and do whatever the prophet says in Numbers chapter 22 verse 17. So the prophet did everything possible to go to Moab against the will of God. What was his motivation? Money. It was because of money. And unti odifo no ye bibia se obekomo Moab ah na enye nyankopon pe na die na na ekeya na se o pese okon e sika sika na no kwa obenya. Even though God had originally showed his intention to Balaam that he couldn't curse Israel because he had blessed them, the prophet still wanted to go. Na wo mu se nyankopon ayi na trimu po dia che Balaam se ontumi nome Israel esanse ono nyame wo hira won na nsusu na odi fo no guso apese oko. Money is the glaring motivation for false prophecy. I'm saying it again. Money is the glaring motivation for false prophecy. This is Pastor Kuuku Dadzie who said that. Sika, ena eya die de di pefea e kenyan atron komje. Misan kebiu, misi sika, ena dia e de di pefea ne kenyan atron komje. People prophesy falsely because of money. Any person control is insignificant. They don't care if their actions go contrary to God's word in the Bible they preach from. Say, "Womo ena montuo no kra no any Bible a omo kan nyame asem firi mo no bob ra kra on fa wo." In Numbers chapter 22 verse 23, even the prophet's donkey could see that his journey was being hindered by God. But he who claimed to prophesy with his eyes open couldn't see that the angel of God was blocking him. You see the deception? Wonumre mumano ti adionumie no chiche mu adionumie sa impo odifo no efunum ponko etumi hunu se akwantuo no anu otunu na nyame si ne kwan nanso so odifo ya no jene num se ono otumi senko mu abra na ne guso ono wantumi ahunu se no bofo ogina ho a osi ne kwan wa hu na dan. If a donkey could see the angel of God, you as a human being should be able to see any false prophet who pretends to be of God. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say a fulum panko etimi hunu nyankopon bofo a ene na wa wo ye nipa da sene no e wo se utumi hunu otradifo bia o ye ne ho se ofinyame. People can see like Balaam because their heart's desires have blinded them. Any pen to me, who at the said Balaam, a sense of Oma Kumaswadiano, a free from any. They forget that if you are not holy, the Holy Spirit will never dwell in you as a vessel to use you for his work. Well, if he said, so on your crum crum, Yami won crum crum, on Tom said, Nejuma yedia, or Jibaye Nejuma da. He is holy. So anyone who indulges in sin and can still prophesy has an evil spirit and not the Holy Spirit. Oye krum krum, and into a biara oye boni, no gusu to me shen komno, a hum fina tinemu, demum enya hum krum krum. Because witchcraft can see people's lives spiritually and prophesy about it and still do evil. Essence, be ye de a betimia hun ni pabra bosusum, no ashen koma fahu, no gusua as I am bonny. Take the responsibility and know the true identity of the person you are dealing with by considering the words you hear and compare them with the word of God. One kasa siejaye, nehunu ni pa uni ni de sieni ye pa. Wabra nsema utieno, ujibetutu nyankupon asem. In Acts chapter 17, verse 11, during the days of the apostles, the Christians in Berea didn't just receive the word from the apostles. They searched the scriptures daily to see if the word they received from them were correct. Wo asumafo nwoma ti dunson chichemu dubaku ewo asumafo no emreso no a Christopher na wo biria no wanje asem no emfri asumafo no hokeke wo hwehwe chosem no mu debia edi she se asemu a wotifri won ho no sa enetie ana. They compared the word they heard with God's written word. What the asema wati yeno etutu nyankopon asemu a wakyro no ehu. So if you just take any word from any prophet as from God without comparing it with the written word, you will not see false preachers at all. Enunti sauji asembiara firi odifo bia ho se efinyame wabra umfantutu nyankopon asemu a wakyro no a uhunu nsempakafo nadafo da. Let the word of God and prayer guide you. Manyankopon asem eni mpaibo eni ukain. Else, if your pastor sidetracks, you will never see. Anye sa, sa usofu ofum kwaya unhunda. Time goes fast so soon. God willing, I will come back and continue my message next week. Emre kontempa na nyame yadwuma da senet me babetoa masamso. But today I want you to understand that if you use the word of God, no false prophet can deceive you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Fahuma eradi Yesu. Wabra onimi ebosa empaye. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu, unkwaone erade.
Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you that when you speak, people's eyes open. So today, people's eyes are open to see anything false. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Papa, 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 papa. And then so, Odiando Fauti, I mean, himself, when he a be, I go so be a what ready for him, and in yam soon paho. Some who should say a choir. Ye will quell feeling station, I walk Kaase. Ehun a ube ko se kwai da filling station in chemu uko si for mu twan enko ba bia bi ma osa sor na na wu ni faso no kwasi ada no pa bia ye no nkunu e na wu kuada enwumre no num ni fa bia ye bible adisia ifia da enwumre no num ni fa bia nso e ye bible ne ne no ye papa reverend Kuuku Dadzie o bia bia ye ni pa ma ye hunu. If we are seeing your team, whom you know, ADA, see, baby, a war, so called Christian, O Pastor O'Connor, baby, I was set, O no, who a drum. Say a home money, say a home, papa, a yammy home, and was so many beer, now what's me a home, now what's me a true home free, home money home. Now, and I have papa can say, me say, baby, I would say, and now O Pastor O'Better. Aye, wa kuma swadi eso pesa obetira. Sadi bwana yikuri akoso a wo mfa ho. Na if we hunu se baby a metie yi, e nyame na sisi ha ma minti mintira ha asumdwe mu. Na nyame se memfa osanka. Na obi so abeka se fa osaka. Na if akodi akiri. Oni adofo ye hunu pa se sisi se osofo bi ba se. Wo beye program ama I said, "Be no, I said, 'Move to 5-star hotel.' Now, program, there be a magic sikaseya. We'll free ya make bahaku say. A son say, 'Nyamia some church say, what they Sir, a chedia, I am fed to a home money in Kenya, me and Sam. Nayam or Jim Renny Passy or the Marqua. Nayasu and Famaqua. And Nunti, sir, or dear for me, Marqua and Sra, and could say Yamia Sama. It is a old free Yamio tomb, is San Sena Mia Sam and Sam Quintiana. Or church that your bunny, I'm a moon in our mark with Jim, and Nunti, who said you for baby of free by, and Famo said, well, it's not a section and sue better, near sue besato. Nay, be ye home, and it's in a moon, and Nunti, Johnny Free said you for home. The Jennifer baby out here, and while my own sum yami. That can say me a very, very powerful. Was this a donkey? Could it be who yamia buffo, so it's not quite no more. And yet then I wouldn't pet us and yamia body said the sister. Won't to me who say we will flee yami. Shes us a bee. Amen.
Amen.
I mean, she had a pana and who crept past the mamma kind. Be any papa. The guy said, we have like a crime, you owe me. Me owe me you for Monona. Spectators, I say, I got to spectator na graphica. Maybe I'm sure, know your stars. Yes, I'm a person who, maybe for me home. Then you cry. Say, any part of two on a person who, I'm a Dutch. If any, and tell me a dream, I'm 24. And told Makusu, I'd daddy, pa. No, man, a quiet buffer studio. Say, and you're mad some. Dear, a befi, so for an outro, different abano. As I say, little two, you're mad some. Yes, I tell you, so quiet. As I will, so for cry, and from quiet, Mamma, my assuming yet. I'm a big piano. Do you ever call my eye? You best see it, you know. And only a passy, yes, you come as well. The hygiene pa. Mr. Kai said, many unboxing porn. Then, sir, I'm in real room, you know. My semi-tea, baby farm. I'm pass with my dad now. You can't say, can see, to candle, to wait, to oil. We're not scout queen, you know. And your passa. One shall cry, love for girl, love you cry. It's not a commercial idea. The ambassador, Mr. Fano, a dajunt. And tell you, may any buy also. Then some beer better. You're the two twin amiasm. Yes, sir. I'm one day. I'll trade you for my daddy. I arouse them, pa. Say the puppy. You ain't me, Munti. You will sit on Nancy. No more so a daddy. Tell me a daddy, dear two jay. As I say, may any buy also. You're not saying. No, I'm a woman and I'm chuanco. A genie at Shamo. Yes, sir. A very Japase. Oh, what dream? Also, so Yamia, we are Christian. Now, a bedroom, you know, with the woman in the cheek, I come and send you. Tell the radish now, I want some more doer with their brain and none of pain. Amen.
Amen. Dada, a radish now, pa. Na me kaka crebi, me kasem ribina, me new be kasa, efa, a default bonny home. A default for you, and I say, me, Maza, a default, the woman and I, Papa, woman and I, Papa. Now, well, ocean century, ne, one dear, the woman, ye, dear, and nature, so my papa. Dear, my make a wait, and that, my, and so soon, and that, udi for papa, and you di for bonnie, emu. Of course, or said your day, a buyer be an ocean, come, ne, nasa for no money, ne, crow for, or modern year, Jumani, yes, cani, adiano. It just said, Dada, yen, declare, ne, say, Odifo biya wa ye papa no on charge ansana wa ye humu niema edi amon. Inti se wusi wu nim difference noa. Ene dada man arbeda ho pefe. Aya sam kese na dada ye pie. Because wusi wu odifo papa dia. Dada ama ye kote shi ya urade kanse. Wasi wu di ache kwa. Inti monsu monfanche. Inti se what oh in fact. Me juli niema bi huwa minu ya. Me nte mi huwa se. Inti se asem wei wuntu mi. E unhunu.
ndiye chile na wako ne yese koto webra meji usi ansana maye humu ade amao na uhu nipa wezo daso ye nyami nipa na dada kan se mbia meni ajo se odifu oye papa no ontumi nye bone ensa nshenkom odifu oye bone no anasa obe yeti ni muno ube usa obe shenkom no pepe pepe nansu otiboni mu onye krun krun inti minu ya no enen sama eba no ye die mu nti na sanse mba sebe ya ye nkoto sa odifu bone wei ensem because atemuda no beba inti Awurade ema ye ni mra ye ho so na ene se de Awurade nam na ko aso ada edifo ensonsone da papa ene boni mu no ye mfa no serious na firi ne ko no ye nhwe wo mu nwuma na ye mfa ntu ya na mo na dada kan se mbia menso sa me be ye Kristo ni mabete sa asem na se passe anka wiase fo na edi wo mu achi an ha adwen na ye nya ye se ye ya Kristo fo na ye asori ko fo no ye na ye di sa nkrofo wo ye achi eya yure hosem empo bi otumi kenkan bible kura no entumi kenkan hu se nyame empe bone nti odifo bone eti bone mu nso na ohye nkom ne yedi na chi Awurade nhyira dada pa amen
amen amen amen the ability to see the fruit by their fruit papa wow papa kasim man ne ye me se odi for papa bia no on show ma onye bone
mpa
on show
debi
e ma onye bone na wo wi a wasa ha show nkom odi for papa bia no ho
mpa
na ye see ye hu odi for bi wa wo hwe ne me bi omo ye ene nsem bi omo keka na still ye se hu omo se omo ye odi for ne papa mi ehu
pa.
Papa ne de papa yi ayi ayi ntoma no na ma ye hu
ampa
se odi for papa yes. Bia
no
on hwe wo se kona koye bone no san hwe onko mengu sa bone debi debi inti papa mi ehu se de okyreye oba na na ode beyi ehye nkom se Moses time ne kura se Moses ye nsenchene a na ayi
faro crop
for no se ye nsenchene inti ye hu that I no hu omo se omo ye di for but Moses is the bell mono you will say sir a d you know
my dear this is my last word I want you to understand that if you hold the word of God correctly and ask the Holy Spirit to guide you no false prophet can deceive you me don for me catch so say so kura nyame asem yi na o se nyame nkroku se oni ukan ya o trade for bien to me now that is what I'm teaching my people when you come and follow me if someone is speaking it will not take 5 minutes you will see where the person is coming from that is why you need to be in church for you to discern between good and evil and I also keep telling you that I don't give any direction because the power of God is in my mouth.
Amen.
That is why I always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.